But it's also. Oh!
Valentina Bulachevchenko.
No!
That you can't find an advantage for either fighter. I'm so excited I can barely stay in my seat.
Just unable to quite find that range.
Head kick land.
That right hand landed.
That was a thudding leg kick.
Danielia gets caught with that punch. Got to show off the defense. Well, she continues to stay busy, and no surprise, she continues to connect with these punches.
She's so fast, so accurate, and also the cardio allows her to fight at such a great pace. Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
Oh, huge knee to the body, that'll soften her up. Big head kick!
Good stick.
Huge kick to the body. Big knee to the body. 27 total strikes now, which have landed for Claudia Gadelha. Man, these knees are really starting to do a lot of damage to her opponent. And there is another one right on cue. Oh, some scrambled eggs.
I mean, that is a big shot to the head. I cannot believe she's still standing.
Big knee lands there. Oh, there's the swing and there's the miss. Oh!
Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Massive head kick. Oh, straight right. She works the body as well as anybody in this division. Another strike there, and these shots are really. She did not miss there. This could be the end, DC.
I mean, she hurt her so bad with that big head kick. I don't know how she stands.
Well, she lands the strike there, but it is one and done. Dude, she is absolutely cooked.
She's exhausted, J.A. She doesn't have the energy to really pull anything.
Oh!
You can never know what you're gonna see with this young. Wow! That's how you finish your fight.
Final seconds of round one. Oh! So a strong 5 minutes down. Right, so there's the end of the round. She didn't force the finish after getting that knockdown with the head kick, but was very close to getting the job done there for good in that round.
She's so patient. She's never going to overextended.
Round two now. Claudia Gadelha and Rose Namajunas. Namajunas gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush. Oh, that's gonna soften him up. Massive knee to the body. Well, she's had a lot of moments in the fight. You know, her one is very good, but you're not even getting a 1-2.
What about the 1-2? What about the 1-2-3? How about an uppercut following the three strikes?
Oh! Huge right hand!
She is such a diverse striker that that big strike landed, and it looks like she's gonna finish the fight. Big kick land.
She's really timing her shots pretty well here tonight.
Her timing, accuracy, and also the activity level is great tonight.
Oh!
Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
They're going at it now.
Good right.
numbers unofficial, but they are strong. 73 total strikes have now landed for Rose Namajunas. Crowd on its feet, a near-perfect land to end the fight for her here tonight. Just the way she drew it up, she had her focus on the knockout, and that's exactly the way this fight ends. I'm not even sure the opponent saw the shot coming. They oftentimes say it's the shot you don't see coming that spells your fate, and that certainly spelled her fate here tonight. That's a knockout they'll be talking about for quite some time. What a moment for this fighter here tonight. Here's Bruce.